Gillard again. The long one forward this time for Leach. Got Givens in the middle, and Givens now will hit this one! Oh, a fine goal for Queen's Park Rangers! He really caught it beautifully. And from the moment that cross came over from Leach, which was missed by the Cardiff defence, Givens was on it like a... And that was quickly closed by the Rangers' defence. And Busby turning it on for Francis, in turn now for Givens. And Givens is away again, down he goes, and that is a penalty. Givens brought down, and I don't honestly think Cardiff can have too many complaints. Givens was completely through that beautiful through pass, and down he went. And so Queen's Park Rangers get a penalty, and it's Givens who's going to take it. He scored one. Can he now beat Billy Irwin in that Cardiff goal? Givens against Irwin, and that's 2-0. So that makes goal number 6 now in the season for Don Givens. Givens, Hazel, and Busby, a long one forward. Venables beautifully on now for Bowles. Oh, a tremendous goal! A fantastic goal by Queen's Park Rangers. The whole length of the field that had the hallmark of teamwork about it from deep in their own half until Bowles finally got hold of it and hammered it left-footed past Billy Irwin. What a tremendous goal to put Queen Park Rangers 3-0 ahead.